Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Bob Malone.
This is not a high-tech device of any kind. It's just a wooden box with a microphone in it. I'm not fooling you in any way. I ain't got cigarettes. I ain't got weed. I ain't got Jesus. I ain't got the need. 'Cause I got you. Thoughts and dreams, 'cause I got you. I got politics. No longer a psycho chick, now she's my wife. By the way, most of these songs are on my new CD, which is for sale conveniently out in the lobby. CDs, I got vinyl and I've got a t-shirt, brand new t-shirts, and I've got a mailing list. And just go out there, man. When I'm done. So if you like me, you should get on the mailing list. And if because I come here often. And if you don't like me, you should also get on the mailing list. That way you know where not to go if in town. Okay. We sure looked surprised to see me leaning on the bar. You came in the door on an arm of that cat I seen you with a couple of times before. And you looked a little nervous when you introduced me as your old friend from out of town. And I reached out to shake his hand, 'cause I know that he's your husband, know that I'm your man. I don't mean to make it so uneasy on your romantic evening. Guess I'll sit by the back before the dude starts to wonder what all your nervous times is about. There's all the itching and the twitching, gonna blow your cover. Honey, that ain't hard to understand, 'cause I know that he's your husband, mama, now, but he don't know that I'm your man. I say that he's always there to keep you warm. I'm the one you call when you need a word. You won't believe the same thing, but I do believe I hear from you any day or two. Say your husband's working late at the office, ain't good, I could do some work on you. And I guess I don't know, he's doing me a favor when he's making all them business plans. Is that
thank you. Woo!
These guys are very nice. Anyway, so married for 12 years, sober for 10, whatever it is. What it all adds up to is there's nothing really left to write songs about. But lately I've been channeling a lot of middle-aged angst, and it's really the worst kind of angst. Youthful angst, you know, you kind of look good while you're doing it, and there's a future. Anyway, so, through all that, I got this song. Once I was beautiful, now I just look good for my age. So full of promise, now I'm just full of rage.
Thank you.
So I live in Los Angeles, and I grew up in New Jersey, and don't really expect to score points for either of those things here tonight. Just thought you should know. This song's about the town I grew up in.
Thank you.
to do one more song, and then it's over for the next 15 minutes. I want to thank Sellersville Theater for having me back. I want to thank the Honey Island Swamp Band, very cool. And thank you for listening, and you know, stuff, Bobby, come see me. First track on my new CD. People like it.
Thank you.
a lot, everybody. Bob Malone is here.